And good morning. We're going to be looking at the official trailer for Army of the Dead that's going to be on Netflix very soon. I think I did do a teaser reaction. I think I did. I gotta relook. But Army of the Dead, it looks pretty cool. Again, this is by Zack Snyder. Dawn of the Dead was pretty, actually one of my favorite zombie movies. So let's go ahead and check this out and see what the full story is of this, and I'll let you know what I think at the end. Oh wow, so they got quarantine. Damn, dude, they got their entire thing quarantined. Oh wow. Damn, dude. Wow. Shit. Wow. I'm getting a lot of Suicide Squad vibes on this. When does this come out? Okay, May 21st. Okay, so we got probably not even a full, well, more than a month until it comes out. But overall, I am getting heavy Dawn of the Dead mixed with Suicide Squad vibes from this movie. Now, it does look like Dave Bautista is going to be playing a possible former Spec Ops soldier, I'm guessing, from everybody else that is coming into the fold, so to speak. I guess all his former squad mates, like we got Amara right here from Power, which I think he was badass in. Of course, Spell that he did was pretty good too. Now again, Zack Snyder is one of those. Again, I'm not a big Zack Snyder fan, but I do give credit to where it's due. He is one for massive detail, and this is a lot of detail in these shots, especially when you get to the zombie scene. Now, from what I am seeing, that looks like that they're all on hard times, I guess, because something happened with the zombie apocalypse, and most of the zombies, or all the zombies, to what I'm seeing here, is possibly they're all in, I'm guessing, quarantine, a quarantine zone, to basically where they are completely cut off, where they can, I guess, observe them, make sure that they're there, but somehow or other, they've, I guess, evolved to where they're smarter, they're faster, they're stronger, they actually have like a leader, from what it seems like, that has this tiger in there. So again, I'm getting massive Suicide Squad vibes, which is not bad. I mean, I love Suicide Squad, but at the same time, you know, I don't know if this was his idea. It's not a bad idea, honestly, for trying to go in there to get like however much money that is in this vault that I'm guessing that nobody knew about or forgot when the virus struck. in this world. So they have this shot right here. That's massive detail. I will say that's massive detail. Now, again, obviously, you know, I'm one of those. I like a heist. I like, you know, especially if it's like something got to do with horror and a little bit of a heist as well as action. You know, just trying to survive, basically saying, you know, screw the money. I just want to live now. So, more than likely, I got a feeling that's what's going to happen. That a lot of these characters may die, and that some are going to be like, okay, look, I was in this for the money, but now I just want to live. So that's more than likely what may happen at the very end of this film. I'm just guessing. But overall, I will definitely watch this when it comes out. I will definitely give you guys a full review on this. I'm probably going to be expecting another trailer very soon, probably within the next, you know, 2-3 weeks, probably right before the movie comes out. Because again, yeah, you're going to be seeing a lot of, I guess, at this one part right here for where they're getting excited about the money and they got no choice but to now get out before, I guess, they may bomb the area, I guess, to keep them under more quarantine. I'm guessing, I don't know, but it's going to be interesting to see how they got this entire area of Las Vegas quarantined off from the rest of the world. Again, we don't know if there's other quarantine areas, but I'm very interested in this. Definitely going to have to check this out. Let me know what you guys think regardless about the movie in the comments down below. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. Hope you guys are enjoying your week. As always, new videos coming out daily. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe and leave a big fat like on the video if you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what your thoughts are about the movie so far down in the comments. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next one.